Welcome to Introduction to Global Citizenship. Do you think of yourself as a global citizen? Who is a global citizen? And what is global citizenship? Some people say that global citizenship doesn't exist because there's no such thing as a global passport. Others say that to think of yourself as a global citizen is to know that your actions within your own home, neighborhood, city, or country impact and are impacted by global forces. This course will help you develop your own ideas about what it means to be a global citizen. You are asked to consider the importance of learning about inequalities that affect your immediate community and nation, and how they are related to inequalities in geographically distant locations. We will discuss questions such as, what can national citizenship teach us about global citizenship? How do economic, political, and socio-cultural forces of globalization impact people's fundamental human rights? How do global politics affect people's access to shelter? Are we aware of the potential local, national, and global impacts of our own and other people's actions in a world globally interconnected? How are our choices about the foods we purchase or the clothes we wear are linked to what is happening in our neighborhood, country, or across the world? The activities and assignments in this course will help you develop your critical reasoning skills and provide you with opportunities to reflect your thoughts and beliefs about social justice in a globalized world. You will be able to analyze the role each of us could play in helping people, both near and far, gain or maintain access to their fundamental human rights. Best of luck. And let's get started.